least 4 terrorists were killed after they attacked a 45-battalion CRPF camp at Sumbal in Jammu and Kashmir's Bandipora district on Monday morning. Later, the state police recovered huge arms and ammunition from them. The violent stir in the Kashmir Valley continues as this attack comes just days after 2 soldiers were killed after terrorists attacked an army convoy, which was moving from Jammu to Srinagar.